whereas today I'm going to be trying to beat the game. So I need to actually go in the video, and I need to go first person, because me and my friend activated this mod, and it's like the loot bag, so we can, there's like bags if we kill certain mobs. I mean, there's like a rare bag, an epic bag, and so on. So, we can, like, if you use the bags, you can get, like, so the epic bag gives you pretty good stuff. So, yeah.
There's also a legendary bag.
Yeah, we haven't got that yet.
I didn't mention, I'm here as well.
Yeah, I'm just here.
Video in helicopter.
So we're trying to beat the game, and we've got pretty far progress. Sorry we didn't put it on clip, but yeah, we're trying to beat the game, and we have a shulker box ready, and we got pretty stacked from our bags. And somehow, if I leave the world and go back in, it duplicates my items. We're not cheating, we promise. We just did this somehow. We haven't farmed so far. Yes, I did make a chest room, but you probably know why it's destroyed. Yes, we got killed by a few times. But we also have some pretty insane loot, but yeah, so we almost, like, are pretty good, and we are not scamming, like, this is for real.
My cow farm as well. I had a cow farm in a hole, but then
I was hungry, and so yeah, we got some turtles and dying somehow. I don't know, I think we just get random stuff. We got pretty good loot, and yeah. We've been killing skeletons and stuff, so I'm not gonna lie, our base is blown up because of a creeper. So that's proof that we've actually been fighting mobs, and we're not just going in creative getting all the stuff. And as you guys can see,
there's so many.
We literally have, like, armor, like, they have health bar. So, yeah. Wait.